Municipal Affairs Government of Nagalandra organized Krigna today orientation workshop. Newly elected ULB councillors Kankarne Yeti Nyatu Resort Ti Rakhina Se Aro Ajulaga event de Advisor to Urban Development and Municipal Affairs Zali Riobra as a chief guest Grace Kritibali Se Krigna Bi Mukhan Huni Bai Se. First edition of today orientation do Kohima di lilise aro aji yedin Nyatu resort di lado second edition of the today orientation workshop ase kuina bi chanai dise so aiwi itu laga upper detail ber sai sabo
I would like to suggest that each and every one of you take this opportunity to learn as much as you can. The permission of the house, we will proceed with an invocation prayer. Pastor Kenikiso.
Come before your presence, Lord God, and we want to invite you, Lord God, in this place, even as we gather together, Lord God. Every glory, every thanks, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
It's been too hard to live it, but I'm afraid to die.
In order to keep your newly established urban local bodies, to ensure stability of the constituted urban locals, seeing the need and to ensure your needs, because we have great difficulties to the years to hold election. Or because of some political instability, because of vested interest by few section of elected members to we have taken that prepared. So, government, we have come out with one anti-defection law. It is in your back. It is bad for politics. If you are not clear, you also seek clarification. But here, see, we have promulgated an ordinance dated 25th July 2024. I'll only read a relevant portion. If you have or any political, it will be found in your bank. So here, under chapter 2, disqualification on ground of defection is by any member, from one political party to another political party. I'll just read up. A member of a house of the urban local body belonging to any political party shall be disqualified for being a member of the house. Reasons why? If he has voluntarily given up his membership of such political party. So if you are an NDPP, you have given up your membership from NDPP or BJP or anywhere. And for your information, with this ordinance in force, if you are elected from independent, you cannot merge with any political party. So these are certain important points. So if he has voluntarily given up his membership of such political party, by which he was set up as a candidate for election as such member, then to be read with three of chapter 2. Disqualification on ground of defection not to apply in case of merger. A member of a house shall not be disqualified under paragraph 2, which I just read out about, where not less than 2/3 of the members of his legislative party have decided to merge with another legislative party in the house. In other words, this will not happen, I know, and should not happen. But in case, from any political party, unless you have secured 2/3 of the elected members to join another political party. I have no temptation, I have nothing, no problem. But we want to make you clear. If, for whatsoever reason, unless you secure 2/3 to join a new political party, if it is short of 2/3, 3 baag ke 2 baag na thakile. Example, we have other people from far of the street. 9 elected members, 2/3 will be cheta ho lagibo. Am I right? 9 members bidore cheta to dosa party logo match kulo bole disqualify no. Kintu 5ta polabo gele to polai jabe, you will be disqualified. Aro amna bolte ki amro election kulo na dosa noto no. This is the expression. So this is just an ordinance. So ordinance also have some fixed period. But I think in the upcoming session, that is slated for 26 August, this will be introduced in the assembly as a bill. Or legislation recognized will be echo. Because I'm telling all the elected councillors, regardless of political party, ito hai nahi. So, piche ke rule so thick na hai nahi. But in the eye of law, ignorance of law is no excuse. So, it will be moderate. I have taken a little bit of what I was thinking about. You have an afternoon session and you also have tomorrow. And I hope for those members who have come from far off district, you are comfortable with our hospitality. My upstairs, they are all very good, they have good taste in food and accommodation. So I hope you all are enjoying. You want to come here, home over the accommodation to over here. Everybody wants to be with your family members. I wish you all for the remaining session. But I am repeating, this workshop is designed for your interest. There is also a saying, we all may think, it is also saying, the more you learn, you realize how little you know. You will also have that kind of experience. Be comfortable, be full and attentive. Ask whatever doubt you have. Beyond this workshop, Amaran Lobby Napa given. The department will be always available. And we expect the best from you. 20 years election going down, Amaran, if we fail. So, Amaran Lava department me, Banam Gapo. So please sacrifice as you have decided to work what it was for you. And with these few words, once again I thank all of you and I also thank my department. You have been doing an excellent job. And I hope that you will take care of all the conditions presented, and all the best for your business session. Thank you.
Orientation workshop for the newly elected councillors program. Salario, deputy commissioners from Newland and Chukirima, deputy commissioner of police from Newland, senior vice president, People's Democratic Alliance, administrators, senior government officials, officers of and staff of municipal affairs and urban development.
Naglan is India's premier aviation, hospitality and cruise line training and international job placement consultancy. Trent and blessed over 20,000 youths from Naglan in prestigious international brands. The only institute in Naglan that hosts top airlines, cruise and five-star hotel campus interviews. The first institute to conduct international cruise campus interview in Northeast. We are open to students of class 10 and above. Emporium provides 100% placement assistance, empowering educated unemployed youths with global opportunities.